This video covers the target return on ad spend, or target ROAS, bidding option for Google Hotel Ads. Like its name implies, target ROAS helps you manage your hotel ads in terms of the return on ad spend you'd like to achieve. You start by specifying a target ROAS goal, for instance, 500% or $5 back for every $1 you spend. Then, target ROAS optimizes your bids to help you hit the goal. So, target ROAS is great if you want an automated way to manage your hotel ads bidding. The question you might be asking is, how does target ROAS know where to set bids for a property? For the properties where you're using target ROAS bidding, target ROAS predicts future conversions and the total value of those conversions based on your historical performance data. From there, max CPC bids are automatically set across your properties based on their potential to help you meet your target ROAS goal. Think about it like this. It can be hard to figure out how to bid on each individual property and even how to bid on particular variables of this traffic, for instance, mobile users versus users based in one country versus another. Target ROAS provides an automated, real-time bidding solution. So you still pay on a CPC model, but you get dynamic bid management designed to optimize towards your desired return on ad spend. So how does target ROAS know what to bid on a property? A good part of it is analyzing conversion tracking data to understand which properties are enabling a strong return on ad spend. In fact, in order to use target ROAS bidding, you must have conversion tracking enabled and be passing booking values to Google. You can check if you've enabled conversion tracking in your Hotel Ads Center account on the Home tab. Additionally, we recommend working with your technical team to ensure you've set up certain parameters in your conversion tracking code. The parameters listed here help us understand the booking value of a given property so that we can optimize your bids accordingly against your target ROAS goals.